Welcome to LumenRT. In this video, we'll show you how to use layer inside LumenRT. So let's get started. First, go to the Setting Setup tool and click on the layer icon. It will pop up all the layer information of the current model. Now, we can hide any layer and make them visible by tick or untick like this. Here we can also highlight the layer by specific color, just dragging the slider bar to the right like this.